go to options, change cheat mode to recipe mode, and you're done.